Okay, guys, here we go. Displaced Manga once again. We're about to react to the season 7 finale. As you can see, it's just me by myself because apparently in Texas we're having a hurricane. Hurricane Harvey or something. I don't know. I'm not gonna let any stupid weather stop me from watching Game of Thrones. So, guys, ready? Season 7 finale. We don't know what the heck is going on, but we're about to find out. So, let's watch Game of Thrones.
He's like, what the heck is that?
He doesn't care. Oh!
Remember me? Yeah, you do. You're even fucking uglier than I am now. What do they do to you? Doesn't matter. That's not how it ends for you, brother. You know who's coming for you. Ooh. You've always known.
Ooh. Whoa. Yeah, yeah. Yes. Here we go. I want to see the two talking.
We've been here for some time. My apologies.
We are all facing a unique...
Thea!
I have your sister.
Oh my God.
She knows submit to me here now.
I'll kill her.
I think we ought to begin with larger concerns.
And why are you talking? You're the smallest concern here.
Oh my gosh, this guy.
Do you remember when we discussed dwarf jokes?
It wasn't even good.
He explained it at the end. Never explained it, always ruins it.
Oh, don't tell me he's dead. Oh no, yeah! Yes, yeah, okay.
We can destroy them by burning them.
Dragon glass.
We can destroy them with dragon glass.
I didn't believe it until I saw them. I saw them all.
How many?
100,000 at least.
Is he like out? Why is he doing?
Can they swim?
No.
Good. I'm taking the Iron Fleet back to the Iron Islands. I've been around the world. I've seen everything, things you couldn't imagine, and this. This is the only thing I've ever seen that terrifies me.
I know Ned Stark's son will be true to his word.
I cannot serve two queens.
Then there is nothing left to discuss.
What?
The dead will come north first. Enjoy dealing with them.
I go see my sister alone. Or we all go home. And we're right back where we started.
Ah, Tyrion, why are you moving?
Oh. That thing you dragged here. I know what it is, I know what it means. And when it came at me, I didn't think about the world, not at all. As soon as it opened its mouth, the world disappeared for me, right down its black throat. All I could think about was keeping those gnashing teeth away from the ones who matter most. just away from my family. Maybe your own Greyjoy had the right idea. Get on a boat. Take those who want her.
You're pregnant.
I will march them north to fight alongside you in the Great War. The darkness is coming for us all. Call our banners. All of them.
Run away, little Theon.
It's what you do best.
You stand accused of treason. How do you answer these charges?
Lord Baelish.
Lord Baelish.
Oh, of course, you have said it already.
The conflict between the Starks and the Lannisters, it was you who started it. Do you deny it?
You said I did warn you not to trust me.
Sometimes he's coming.
I don't understand the person's motives. I play a little game.
Sansa. Oh my God! Really?
I've known your mother since the time I was a boy.
And yet you betrayed her.
Little female, will never do it.
Only one.
Don't be so pathetic, little finger.
And yet he betrayed me. Thank you for all the many lessons, Lord Baelish. Forget them. Already want to kill us all. Most of them will die in
the... I faced them in the field. I'm pledged to ride north. I intend to honor that pledge.
And it will be treason.
Treason?
This...
Oh, crap.
I told you no one looks away from me.
Give me more of that.
Are you serious?
He's the son of Rhaegar Targaryen and my aunt Lyanna Stark.
Is there something you can see?
Yes, please. Ooh, all right. This one.
She's a warrior. Robert's rebellion was built on a lie. Rhaegar didn't kidnap my aunt or rape her.
That was like 2 seconds, but at least we saw them getting married. Oh, God, yes. They're gonna get together finally.
And she loves him.
Why is it? Is Tyrion jealous? Tyrion is in love with her, isn't he?
And Jon? Jon's real name?
It's
dead. Aegon.
It's Aegon Targaryen.
Yeah, his name is Aegon.
You have to protect him.
It's about time that it happened.
He's never been a bastard. He's the heir to the Iron Throne.
Yes, he is. Oh my God, Tyrion is in love with Daenerys. This is gonna complicate things a lot more.
He needs to know.
Here we go. The Night King is gonna take that wall. Oh no! Oh no! Oh! Get out of there, guys! You guys are gonna die. Where's the dragon? Oh, Jajai! Three horns. You see it? Woo! Oh, blue fire! Yes. Get out of there, guys. Oh, they're so screwed. That's how what they wanted. That's how they needed to get through the wall. That's how you win a season finale. That's how you win the last episode before the last season. That's for sure. The White Walkers are going there. Oh man, oh man.